Welcome back to Idol. Show some love for the pride of Westlake, Louisiana, right here. Joshua Ledet.
So I was in Louisiana over the weekend in New Orleans, and I know that a couple weeks ago you said here on the show that you miss crawfish, that you want some crawfish. You were talking to Randy about that.
I miss it so much. It's ridiculous.
My friend, this is why I am here. Bring it on out, Tony.
Shut up! Oh, my God.
The great state of Louisiana sent these to you. So, hey, man, want some crawfish? Come here, girl.
Can I eat them now?
Yeah, well, you got to show us how do you eat these correctly. What's the right way to do it? Come on, girls. Come on up.
Have some coffee. Grab it.
So watch this. He's going to show you.
You grab it like this. Here, you want to grab one? You want to grab one? And then you kind of crack it a little bit like that.
Yeah.
And then, boom, you peel it.
You peel it.
Yeah. And then you take it out and then you eat it.
What if you have a shellfish allergy?
Then don't eat it.
I don't. Girls, you look afraid of these.
They're really good. Just taste it. I swear you're going to love it. Taste
it. Let's go back to the early 90s with Joshua. You get to take these home, by the way.
Oh, okay. Good. I'm going to take them to the hotel.
Hotel you go.
Yeah.
Rolling.
Joshua was born April the 9th, 1992.
I am the youngest of 8 kids. It was fun just having brothers and sisters to always hang out with.
They always just knew Josh as just the baby of the family. Joshua always wanted to sing in church, and I would tell him no because he was a little rascal. He was 12, and he went to my husband, and my husband said yes, and he got up and he sang, and he'd been singing ever since.
Tonight I'm singing Michael Bolton's version of When a Man Loves a Woman.
When a man loves a woman.
Oh, yeah, Joshua. Soul man, his approach, his skill, the pain, I feel the pain, I felt it. Hey, can I ask you a question? You sing in church?
Mm-hmm.
I just got flashbacks of like my mom pinching me, telling me to be still in church.
Really?
Yeah, you took me to church.
Yeah, my dad's a pastor, so that's why.
You sound like your dad's a pastor.
Joshua came a long way this week. I believed every second of it. I felt I was in his house.
You say yes, ma'am, to your mom when she call you?
Yeah.
I say yes, ma'am, to my mom when she call me.
If she don't, she knock me to the floor.
Yeah, if my mom do that, so I chip my tooth. America's in for a treat tonight. I can't wait to see Joshua perform. He's going to tear the roof down. In a nice way, because his mom's going to whoop his butt if he tears it down.
When a man loves a woman, he can't keep his mind on nothing else. He'll trade the world for the good he's found. If she is bad, he can't see it. Turning his back on his best friend, if he puts it down. Well, this man loves your woman. I give you everything I have. Trying to hold on to your precious love. Crying, baby, please don't
coming out.
Joshua, man, that was so good. We were up halfway through it.
What? What do
There's
I
almost
think?
No words for that.
No.
Listen, man. We got some amazing singers this year, and we've been saying all night, me, Stephen, and Jennifer, like, yo, we need a moment tonight. Somebody needs to come out here and blow it out the box. Somebody needs to come out here and regulate Joshua Ledet. That was phenomenal, incredible on every level. I think.
Oh, the best thing I've ever seen on American Idol. The best thing I've ever seen.
Crazy good. My God.
Yeah.
You know what, though, Stephen?
I'm so excited right now.
I got a theory.
It's crazy.
I got a theory. Where's Ryan Seacrest? Ryan, you know what made this vocal special, Ryan? The fact that me and you were in New Orleans and we brought back that crawfish. That's
right.
Thing.
That's
the
right.
Crawfish he was singing for.
That's right.
Oh, that crawfish so bad. Go back to Tanner.
You gave it up so big, God came through your eyes, man.
Thank you.
That was just the most beautiful performance I've ever seen. And the notes. Oh, man. You're a great singer, Joshua.
Percy Sledge. Great singer.
Percy Sledge that originally did that song is somewhere very proud and happy.
Wow. Yeah. I can't stop saying wow.
Well, wow. Joshua.
Stop me, Ryan. I
this
can't
is,
stop.
Honestly, this is one of those moments where I'm sitting here thinking, maybe we never go to commercial. Maybe we just have an appetizer, relax, and stay here until tomorrow.
Oh, God.
If anybody's watching backstage, get the man a crawfish. Bring it on out here.
Oh, no.
Come on. He's working up here. For Joshua, it's 1-866-IDOLS-10. 1-866-436-5710. Or you can text or vote to 5710. Voting opens at the end of the show. Joshua, thank you very much.
There you go, amigo.
After this break, the very tiny Holly Kavanaugh takes on a huge celebrity.